Hi everyone, this is Will with Hook and Push Strength, and today's nap time workout is I've been working on trying to hit the timed simple of Pavel Tsatsouline's Simple and Sinister program, which, for those of you that aren't familiar, that would be 100 kettlebell swings, 10 sets of 10 in 5 minutes, 1 minute of rest, and then 10 Turkish Getups, 5 on each side, in 10 minutes with a 32 kilo bell. So I'm not there yet on the Turkish Getups, but one of the first kind of milestones of it is doing it with 24 kilos. So I've got that, got my 24 kilo bell here, got my 32 here for the swings, and yeah, gonna give it a go. Here we are. Up a bit. Last one. All right. Okay, so far so good. All right. This felt a little slow. Felt like it didn't have a lot of pop on them, but got through it. Just these 10 get-ups now. Here we go. Whew. Catch my breath. Get down before we get up. Seconds, not too bad. A little wobbly that time. Thank you. Much better. All right. Three more aside. Whew. That one felt much better. Two more aside. Good. One more each side.
Turkish Getups.
Okay. Last one. Last one. All right, nice. I'll just stay sitting here. Good workout. The get-ups were surprisingly a lot harder than the 22 that I just did. But yeah, I'll probably keep you guys posted on this, maybe do another one with the 28, with the 28 kilo for get-ups. Unless these videos do well, then I'll probably do 26 and 30 also before I go to the full time simple with one 32 kilo bell for both the swings and the get-ups. So yeah, like I said, swings felt a little slow, maybe didn't have a lot of pop today, but I got through them. They didn't seem to be a huge factor in terms of my conditioning on the get-ups. They were harder than I expected, but I still got through them. So yeah, stay tuned. Hopefully the time simple's coming up in the next couple weeks or so. So yeah, this has been Will with Hook and Push Strength. Thank you all so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, share, all the algorithm stuff. If you want to see more of this content from me. Again, thanks for watching. Catch you later.